a few months ago, we hired a handful of SDRs, some of them seasoned professionals, the others right at the beginning of their career. And we figured out that we are not on the same page in terms of a few terms or even abbreviations, which some of them didn't even know what they mean. So we decided to build this vocabulary or sales glossary to help them get up to speed. And today we decided to share it with all of you and completely for free, okay? You can just go to autoklose.com, look for resources, and you'll see sales glossary, the largest sales glossary with over 300 terms in sales, marketing, even some tech terms that you can look for, such as API, that are quite useful. So let us know what you think, comment below, and let me know if you have any feedback, if you would like to improve something. And above all, feel free to share this, share it with your teammates, team leaders, doesn't really matter. Make sure that, you know, if anyone needs to know more about sales and to learn about certain sales terms, make sure that they get this vocabulary. It is the largest sales glossary on the web, over 300 terms, and it's free. Best of it all, it's completely free. You can download it if you want. For that, obviously, you need an email, but it is entirely free if you want to use it on the web. So go ahead, share it with your teammates, and let me know what you think. Thanks so much.